guys, and welcome back to Michelle Eats It All, or cooks it all and then eats it all. But first, we make it. So I am the host, and today we will be making, tasting, and rating 3 healthy snacks, because nursing makes you snack like a walrus. The catch? I will be choosing snacks that you can make in 30 seconds or less, because as a mom, who has time? Today we will be tasting zesty lettuce wraps, peanut butter date boots, and finally, chia pudding. Let's start with savory, zesty lettuce wraps. Timer, go! Okay, avocado, some cherry tomatoes, we have some tuna. I'm back eating tuna now, guys. Olive oil. Salt, pepper. Done! Mm. Guys, this is some good stuff. This lettuce is actually like a legit substitute. I really, really like this. Not hungry at all. Mm. Okay, I would rate this 4 Moxie stars. It's losing a point because it's just not gonna keep me full for a long time, and I would probably have to make like 10 of these, so next! Peanut butter date boats. Timer, go. Okay, so we take the date. Oh, ee-wee, beware of those moldy, gross ones that attack you. Oh my God, to start the timer. So we take the date, we open it up, peanut butter. I went for crunchy. We can sprinkle some coconut on top, salt. Voila. Mmm. It's gonna be overboard with the. It's kinda hard to chew. Kinda hard to say peanut butter with so much peanut butter in my mouth. Peanut butter, peanut butter. Go water! Thank you. Mmm. Doesn't look delicious, but it is. Okay, that is much better. I give that 4 Moxie stars. I love it. I just think that the stickiness might be a bit much for, definitely for peanut butter lovers. All right, chia pudding, timer, go. 2 tablespoons of chia. 1 teaspoon of cocoa powder. 1 teaspoon of maple syrup. 1/2 a cup of non-dairy milk. All this magic together. Then we mix it. How are we doing on time? How about we do this? Refrigerate it for 30 minutes. Guys, we have a winner! I mean, chocolate. I am such a sucker for chocolate. Cover it with hot sauce and I would still probably inhale it. That is all for now. Thank you very much. I was Michelle from Michelle Cooks It All, and then I'm gonna eat it all. Let us know in the comments below what your favorite was. And now, if you'll excuse me, I've got a date with my date, or pudding, or lettuce, or... Bye! Mm, not hungry at all.